While Kate Middleton may be the Duchess of Cambridge, to her children, she's just mum. Prince William and Kate are proud parents to Prince George, Princess Charlotte, and Prince Louis. Since Kate became a mother in 2013, we've watched in awe as she performs her royal duties and charity work, all while raising a family. She proudly presented Prince George to the world on the steps of the Lindo Wing. And since George's arrival almost 7 years ago, Kate has always been very hands-on. She's taken him on many royal engagements and even a royal tour of Australia before he turned one. When Princess Charlotte was born in 2015, the Duchess had her hands full with a baby and a toddler. But Prince George has shown he's a great big brother, even checking in on his little sister at her christening. Having a daughter, especially one as feisty as Princess Charlotte, has posed a new set of parenting challenges for Kate. But the Duchess has shown she can expertly handle toddler tantrums and Charlotte's cheeky personality, even laughing along when the little princess poked her tongue out at photographers. Parenting isn't easy at the best of times, but Kate has shown that even with the world's cameras watching, she's a kind, calm and patient mum. She's even taught the children the royal wave. In 2018, Prince Louis was born, making Kate a mum of three. The Duchess has openly talked about the challenges of raising three small children. She, like many other parents, has the constant challenge of juggling work life and family life.
Hello everybody!
Much of Kate's work centres around children, and it's clear that she has a strong maternal instinct and a natural affinity with youngsters of all ages.
Hello.
Have you made another one?
Kate might not have a typical 9-to-5 job, her work does take her up and down the country and overseas for official visits. But she still makes sure she finds the time for her family's key moments, like the first day of school. Balancing royal duties with home life is no mean feat, but it is one that Kate has successfully navigated as a mother. Even though she may be raising three of the world's most famous children, she will always make sure they're growing up happy and enjoying the simple pleasures in life.